everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a Dia & Co. Active unboxing. We also have two sleeping pups right behind me. That never happens. They'll probably leave halfway throughout the video. Today is my first ever Dia & Co. Active box. I've gotten a ton of Dia & Co. boxes in the past, and I really want to try their activewear because I work out a lot. I do spin classes probably every other day, and then I do Zumba a lot. And now that it's kind of cool out, I can actually go walking or hiking. I gotta get that in before it gets snowy and drab and yuck outside. But I'm trying to, you know, be more active. It's really good for my endorphins. So I'm gonna show you what I got. I did already unbox this and I did wear some of these items. I wanted to really give them a test drive in a studio environment. So some of these items have done a spin class. So I'm gonna tell you how they fared at the gym. And you don't even have to use these items as activewear. A lot of people just like wearing yoga pants. Actually, everyone likes wearing yoga pants as regular pants. So if you just wanna like lounge in these, totally okay, because a lot of them are, you know, flouncy and breathable. So if you just want this as like loungewear, a Dia & Co. Active box is totally fine for you. So you open the box. I tried to repackage it. So you get your little note from your stylist. Mine was Monique, and I really like the stuff she picked for me. And then you have your items, and they also send you a pre-packaged mailer. So for the stuff that you don't like, you can just send it back. Now I preface this with that I like wearing workout tanks. I don't like long sleeve workout wear. I used to, but then I was in a class and I just felt so constricted. So I was like, tank tops, a loose t-shirt. I do need more workout pants. And I think that was kind of what I asked for. And I did say no fun leggings because we know I don't like crazy pattern leggings. So I'll show you what I got and I'll try and read out the styles too. I always forget that part. Okay, so the first thing is a sports bra. And I was pretty excited to see this because I'm down to two sports bras and they're both kind of on their last legs. So I was really excited to see this. So this is from Livy, which is the Lane Bryant activewear brand. So I love Lane Bryant bras and underwear anyway. So I was really excited to get to try this. So it is purple and black. This is so thick. Like, this is heavy duty and I like that because I do a lot of high impact stuff. And I used to, back in the day, wear two sports bras just to deal with the impact of like when I worked out. So to go from two sports bras, which is so uncomfortable, to one really comfortable, supportive bra that's not gonna make you bounce everywhere, like, thank you, technology and fashion designers. So this one has super thick straps and they're kind of padded, so it's really comfortable and it disperses the weight evenly across your shoulders. And I just like the design up here, so there's some black cutouts. It is a little padded, which I like. And then it has underwires. And I really, really like sports bras with underwires. I just feel like you don't get that uniboob experience that you usually do in sports bras. So I really like that. It is a full coverage cup. So I really like this. And something I noticed before I put this on, I noticed, hopefully you can see that, there's little rivets where you can hook the strap on. And I was like, I've never seen this. And then I thought about it. And this is good because you can hook it where you want it to be, and unlike other bras where that you have that slidey thing, it's not gonna slide up or down, loosening the bra for you. So, because I was trying to figure it out, I'm like, why do this? So you don't just, your boobs don't drop halfway through your workout. If you're really, you know, bouncing a lot, the strap, if it had that slidey thing, it would kind of loosen up throughout the workout or just throughout your wear of it. So this way, you put it on whatever rivet you like. There's a ton, so you can really go however far you want and it's gonna stay there. So I was like, I've never seen that, but that's such a good idea because even with my everyday bras with that slidey thing, it's good for adjustment, but sometimes it'll just really undo itself and your boobs are at like your belly button. You're like, when did this happen? It's because it's sliding. So I really like that design detail. And I got this in a 40D. It fits pretty well. I would say I'm probably a 40D or 42D, so it really just depends, but I feel like that fit me pretty well. And that one is Livy and it's called the Med Underwire Sports Bra. So I'm gonna let you know all the names of this. So if you like anything in this video, you can tell your stylist. Okay, so next are two items from Shape Activewear. And I did a like model, it was either a go-see or a fitting, I truly don't remember, about a year ago at Shape Activewear. And I like this stuff so much. It's Shape Magazine, but they do their own activewear. I like their stuff so much that I pulled that America's Next Top Model trick and I was like, I really, really like this. And like hoping they'd be like, oh, you know, just have it. Didn't work out for me, but they did give me their employee discount code. So I got like a nice steep discount so I can order some. But it's really, really good quality, obviously, because it's Shape Magazine. So they're all about working out. So this is the first tank I got from them. So pretty basic in the front, black, which is what I like. And in the back, it's blue and purple mesh. And I really love a breathable open back. So I'm down for this mesh back. And I really like kind of plain-ish workout gear. So I like the black, but then I do like a little pop of fun. I'm not completely opposed to fun. So I like the pop of fun, this nice fun back. So I thought that was really cute. And it's still pretty neutral. It's not like orange flames on your back. So it's a cute, fun, neutral. This also has slits on the side, so it is really breathable. So that's what I asked for. I don't want to feel constricted. I can't even work out in like, I used to work out in like college or concert t-shirts with that neck up here. Can't do that. I feel like I'm choking. So I need a big open, you know, neckline. So I really like that. And I really like working on tank tops. So I'm really, really happy with this one. And that one is called the Aster Tank Top from Shape Activewear. And all of these are in a size 1X or 14. And also from Shape are these capri style leggings. And these are go down pretty far. I thought they'd be like actual capris, which like hit you mid-calf. They go a little lower than that, which I really like. So these, again, plain black, what I asked for, but there is a pop of fun on the side. So I'm totally okay for a pop of fun on the side. I have regular workout leggings and they have a galaxy print panel on the side. I'm like, I can do that. I can't do a whole galaxy print across my butt, but a nice little panel on the side, I can do that. So this one has a nice little panel on the side, and at the bottom, it's mesh. So there's fun stuff happening, but they're still black leggings. So you can go grocery shopping after your workout class and not look like a loon. So I really like these. They fit great. They are not see-through. They have a nice thick waistband. So I actually wore these pants and that tank at a spin class last night, and the bra. The bra has been everywhere with me the past week, and they all endured really well. I love these for a spin class because they are leggings, so they're not loose, so they're not going to get caught on anything. I really like that. So I felt amazing in these. So I really, really like these Shape leggings. So these were called the Liverpool Capri Tights. I'm shocked, the boys didn't leave yet. Okay, so next is the Marc New York Azealia Tee with shoulder cutouts. So this is a nice, lightweight, breathable t-shirt, bigger neckline, which I like, and then some cutouts in the front. So along the shoulders, there's just a little crisscross. So I really like this one, nice and breathable. Again, nope, not constricting, loose in the right places. My other gripe with some workout gear is that I do like it big and, you know, breathable, but sometimes it's too big and then it's just like comical, or sometimes it gets in the way, like doing a jumping jack and your whole shirt's flying up. Like sometimes it's a little too much. So this one is loose in the right places and not tight or constricting. And I like the nice little teal color. It's something different, but still not in your face. So I really like that. This fits really well. Again, this is the 1X t-shirt. I like that, and you can layer. I really like active zip-ups, so maybe my next D&Co box, I want to ask for one of those, like those cute little track jackets, but for the gym. I think that will look really cute under one of those. Finally, we have a Rainbow Curves. This is the Basil Tank. I've heard a lot about Rainbow Curves activewear, and I've never tried them. So this one is a purple tank top, and I love purple. So basic workout tank. I like the back. It has little cutouts along the back and then the mesh at the bottom. So it's really open, again, breathable. How many times are we gonna say breathable in this video? But that's what I like when I work out. I sweat so much. I'm sweating right now. So I need it to be open and just let everything breathe. And then at the bottom, along with the mesh, it's cut out, kind of open. So you're really, you know, not constricted. So I really like that. And again, this would be a really cute layering tank for when it gets colder, but you still want to wear a tank top at the gym. You could wear like a hoodie over it. So I really like that one. And again, the purple and the blue are going to go great with the leggings that I got that have the purple and the blue panel. So this all really fits together really well. That was my D&Co active box. I really, really liked all five items that were in my box. And I've taken some for a spin around my gym, and they do fare really well at the gym. I would tell you if those pants rolled down, because that would make me mad. That's the first thing I notice when I'm working out in new stuff. Like if it's rolling down, if it's big, or like, you know, you can't do it in the gym, why bother? But those stay where you want them to the entire class. So I really, really like that. And I would say my favorite item is that bra. Like, I'm so happy with that bra. I'm probably gonna go forward with those kind of bras going forward because I did have other bras from other places, but I love the way that fits. I love the support it gives me. So I think I found a new favorite. So I believe, I'm not positive it still works, but it looks to be working for some people because it does let me know how many people sign up through my link. I believe I have a free Dia & Co box link down below. If it doesn't work for you, I will leave a regular Dia & Co box link right under that. So try it out. You can ask for these items. You can ask for specific items. Like if you really want like wide leg yoga pants, or if you want the little workout jacket, ask for things like that. My stylist did so well with what I wanted, what works for my, you know, workout lifestyle. And I will be wearing these even when I'm not working out. Also, let me know if you signed up for a Dia & Co box for my last video, because again, it tells me how many people signed up, so it looks like a lot of you did. So I want to know how you liked it and what kind of stuff you got. Also, Dia & Co is doing a giveaway. So this month, if you order a box in October, you are automatically entered to win a $1,000 Dia & Co credit. So order a box, you know, try it out, and then you could win $1,000 to buy Dia & Co clothes, so that's awesome. Also, if you are unfamiliar with Dia & Co, it is a styling service. They have regular clothes, they have active boxes. You pay a $20 styling fee, and then you get a box full of clothes, you try on everything, you keep what you like, and you send back what you don't, and then you pay for the stuff you like, and your $20 credit goes towards an item in that, the stuff you keep. So it's a really great way to try new things. I would have never tried the Livy bra, so great that I got one in a box and now it's my new favorite. So it's a really great way to try new things, try new brands, try new styles. So I will leave a link down below for that. Okay, so I think I'm done. Say goodbye, guys. They just sleep all day. That's the life. Okay. If you're new here, I do plus size fashion videos every Wednesday. And if you're a loyal follower, thank you. I love you. I probably stalk you. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next week. Bye.